And we're back. And the bodies are gone. I'm the RPG chick. We just killed the forest lurker called the Dweller, actually. Right over here in Black Meadow. We fought them. We destroyed them, pretty sure. Anyway, we have to...
Sure.
Leave and go to Magran's Fork. We've just rested. Magran's Fork, we gotta find this bandit? Something like that. See who he is. Sly Cyrdel. I have no idea where these people would be. Maybe they're hanging out up here. Just in case they are.
Hmm.
Let's sneak.
Keeping an eye out.
I don't know if I want to sneak all over the whole zone. Just to get the trap on them. No, not in here. What is this? An abandoned house of some kind? Let's try in here. Maybe their hideout is in there. Giacco. Huh. I don't even remember him. Should I remember him? Giacco seems much improved for his time out of the dungeons, though a few fading bruises linger. It's good to see you again. I don't know if I can ever really thank you enough for your help. Getting here was a little more exciting than I'd hoped, what with all the wolves, but Kolsk and the others have been helping me. I'll be back in the thick of it soon enough. He smiles brightly. And then maybe I can return the favor, right? Right. Giacco. Down in Radric's hold. In the bottom. The basement prison area. What is this place? It used to be someone's home, I suppose. Now it's where we meet. Sometimes Kolsk says it was abandoned when they found it. It's not, all that secret, is it? But I suppose it's far enough away from the hold. Hmm. Farewell. Alright. Guess it's not there. So if you hear noises, there's a stray hair that's on my face, and I can't get it, and I think it's attached to my head. Having issues here. I don't know. I don't want to sneak all over this whole freaking zone. So we're just going to run until we find somebody. It was interesting running into him, though. Oh, what? Mercenary tracker. Wayward priest. Mercenary crossbowman. Gramrfel the Wayfarer. Mercenary? Mercenary Soul Reaver. Who are these guys? Hail! A motley gathering stands at the crossroads. At first glance, the person at the head of the group seems more monster than man. Godlike. Two large and curling horns emerge from the sides of his skull, forming a hardened carapace that is packed like... or pocked, actually, like coral. That hair's driving me insane, guys. I'm sorry. Down its center, this strange shell splits, revealing the ash-gray skin of a man's face, obscured above the nose. The horns might seem a mere helmet, save that in several places you cannot tell where the flesh ends and the bone begins. From the neck down, however, this is by all appearances a human man, clad in fine armor of the same dark shade as his features. The man smiles, revealing long white teeth from which the gums have retracted. Despite his masked eyes, he looks unerringly in your direction. I know that the godlike can see through the things that cover their face. But we can't see, you know, through it. Only they can. Hail, traveler, and well met. You should talk. He turns to Pelagina, smiling all the wider. How now, pretty lady? Had I your pardon, I'd be a dark bird still, but all the more handsome for it. Fellow godlike. Patron? That's one way of putting it. Delusional, but we all deal with it in our own way. Are you enjoying the fresh air? He gestures to the men and women behind him, are doing much the same. I'd rather they do the talking at this point. Who are you? I am Gramrfel, lately of Adirian soil, and these, he sweeps a hand to gesture at his comrades, my merry associates. Stop smiling, Friska. You'll frighten her. What are you doing out here? To see what wide wind has wrought, he snorts, or find the name of the true architect. Thousands of souls flung out into the world, but only in a deerwood. In a deer, mothers and fathers coo undeterred over their sprats, and just across the sea they weep. It's worthy of a song. Canna says, so you are a fellow scholar? Have you learned a great deal? Perhaps we might trade tales and... I think not. I have spent some time among the lore chanters. Keep your songs, Amawa. My paeans are to Barath alone, and they speak of death. You've too much life in you, by far. I walked the time in Ruatai, in the time of the lover's tides, and saw the chaos they wrought. But this is a true cataclysm, a time of destruction I would observe firsthand. Those storms and plagues pale in comparison. But what are you doing on the road? You never really answered my question. A band of brigands such as we? I cannot imagine. It is not an inexpensive life, ours. Even in the study of calamities, one deserves a certain level of comfort, I think. I think our talk is done. Kill that one slow. I want to see the light leave her. Oh my god, I just asked what you were doing out here. Crap. Yeah, enemy spotted. Kill me slow. I'll be busy killing you quick. I'm only getting this guy first, because he's in front. At least for the moment. Ranged. I want to see if I can do puppet thing, unless they all swarm on me, in which case I'll be interrupted, so... Let me just hold for a sec.
Hey.
And we can cast Holy Radiance. Let's take our places. Oh yeah, I'm getting hit. At least I got hit. Now let's see if I can get this off. Puppet Master time. I have no idea how much percent. I don't know anything about these people. Soul Reaver. See if we can get this crossbowman. Maybe he'll turn on his soul reaver friend. Hold up. Is he getting hit? Hit him for iron skin. Keep hitting this guy. Oh wow, she's getting banged up. Whoa. Okay, I'm just trying to select me and the map's going all over the place. Gaunt's Pledge. Abandon that for now. I'll have him heal next time, but first... a blessing for all of us. Ooh, chunks! Holy chunkage! Knock down this Gramrfel. Alright, since we're abandoning that, he can use his fireball. Oh no, he'll get Palagina. Crap. No, I can't use it. Okay, concussive missiles off of this guy. How about off of this guy? Ooh, you hear that? Sounds neat. Amplified thrust off of a dare. More concussive missiles. Oh boy. Dare. Knock him down again. I love knocking him down. Gang up on this guy. He's actually hitting the priest, so... Okay, you're gonna need some healing now. Here, take some Pillar of Faith. Is this gonna hurt him too? Hold up. Target and foe AoE, so it shouldn't hit him. You heard me. Oh, he left us. Wonder if I could throw a fireball in here. Ah. Kanna getting hurt, yeah. Oh, we just killed Gramrfel. Yay! Now we can stop chanting the dance of death. I thought Gramrfel was male. Oh, Theodas turned evil. Uh-oh. Good. We all pile on this one.
That's it.
Another healing spell in order. That's a noisy mercenary. This one's tough. Yay! Die, crossbowman! Chunks crying out in pain. Oh, delayed. As you prepare to strike a final blow, Gramrfel raises a hand. Wait! Wait! You have won the day! Mercy, traveler, I beg you. Fine, you'll spend some time in my dungeons at Cadnua. Gramrfel grimaces. As you wish it, then. Awesome! Now I can go visit him and or her, or whoever it is. At our dungeon. I love it.
Got it.
That was kind of a hard battle. Find scepter, find battle axe, flail, rapier, shield, small shield, plate armor. It's all fine armor and frog helm, ribbit. I wonder if I'll be able to interrogate him, find out more about their group. I'm gonna save here because I don't want to use up my last camping equipment, but not doing so might end us being killed by that whatever his name is, Cyrdel or whatever. Reminds me of Cyrdel from Elder Scrolls. LP 134. Hey, we've still gotta find him. This is pretty random, huh? Where do you think we'll find him? We should try back down here by these pillars. Oh, a bear. So everything's been reset. Hold up. Okay.
Eyes open.
Oh, and a Dilemkin.
Following your lead. If thou shalt not believe.
And now... Ew, nasty sounds. Your throat noises. More banged up. Let's head for the Adra formation over here.
No problem.
Ain't got a problem. Any more stuff to collect? And they really should respawn the flowers if they're gonna respawn. Outlaw Ranger. Can we hide? Is it not too late?
I shall be quiet as a calm sea.
Oh, that's him. It's that Sly guy. The Sly guy. And his friends. A rogue, a ranger, and his lion companion.
Which...
That's it!
Oh my god. Alright, let's see if we can survive this. Holy Radiance. Knock down the lion. It's not the lion's fault, but eh. Gotta defend ourselves. What else we got? A wizard, a priest, and a ranger. Oh, the ranger we've seen already. And a barbarian, and a rogue, oh my god. Okay, go with the fire. Boom. Aloth got knocked down. Oh, her Gorn's pledge she doesn't have. That sucks. Blessing. You can only get these guys. The main group. Lion is knocked out, okay. Well, I'm just gonna go with... Where is she? She's here. She's being directly hit by the Sly Cyrdel guy. We'll take him on. Cast his spell so you can do your healing. He's got to get back up so you can cast his spell. No, actually. Lay on hands for yourself. Now... Hit that one. Can I get back up already? Still working on that. Did he cast a spell? No, not yet. Dares fighting him, okay. Knock down, boom.
Ah,
Nice. Here, Noxious Burst. Well, Ken is badly hurt at this point. Armor of Faith. So who is this person? Banging away at him, I guess. Another fireball for these guys. Cool spells are gone. Necrotic Lance, boom. Kano, you are hitting people, right? Was he just standing there? Are you serious? Oh my god, Kano. He's not dead for good, right? Where's Palagina? What's she up to? She's right here. Reviving. On Canna. Does it not work? It won't work? If he's dead for gone, I'm not saving this game. I mean, if he's dead for good. Oh, she was fighting this one. Can't see them all. I wish we could zoom in even more, actually. Alright, we're getting banged up again. Let's see if we can get this off. Endurance. Theodos has turned evil. And Adair? Uh-oh. Endurance? We're all evil? We're all evil except... Oh my god, Eloth, I'm so sorry. Arcane Veil. Grants an Arcane Veil. Oh wait, Palagina's back. And Theodos. Theodos has all this stuff to use here. The lance. It'll hit Palagina. Can't do it. 101 burn damage, just go for it. Soul ignition. We'll see if I can take out someone with it. That's a dare, we don't want to take him out. Sly, rogue, wizard. How about the ranger? Jeez, I'm not sure what to do with us. He's still trying to... wait. Oh, he's evil. He's still evil. She's fine. Can she... let's see, running over to hit Ayla. She's gonna get attacks of opportunity from all these people. What kind of tricks has she got up her sleeve? Temporarily suspending hostile status effects. Will that work for this mind controlling thing? I don't know. Speed average. Oh no, let's see. I don't know if she can get it off. Oh, I think it worked. I think it worked. No, Durance was already... no, yeah, Durance was evil. We need a major endurance boost here. This is Aeloth. Adair. Adair's fine. Palagina needs it. Theodos needs it. Endurance needs it. Soul ignition on the ranger, if we can get it off. What's this? Interdiction. Ooh, this is the new one I haven't tried yet. Dazing any areas in the area of effect. Awesome. A dare, okay. Knock down the outlaw priest. And attack the rogue. Theodos is out. She's right in the middle of I don't want to take her away from that. Heal Palagina. He's out of knockouts. Average, nah. Have him, yeah, just kill this rogue, man. Let me focus on one enemy, actually. Yeah. Oh my god. Last healing spell. I'm trying to pause and I'm unpausing. This is tough. Maybe we should have got our rest. Or did we get rid of one? Did we kill one? Priestess down. Palagina. Reviving exhortation on our priest.
I'm ready.
Oh, she doesn't have to move to bring him back. Awesome. That's his last healing spell. Oh wait, no. What the hell? We've got this one. Cool, they got that off. It's tough, man. Really tough. Oh, he turned evil again. Oh boy. Potion of power, potion of major endurance. Take this potion. Palagina? Oh, she turned evil. Well, he's the only one. Oh my god. Did he take it already? Take another one. Wait. Palagina's back. Lay on hands for yourself. Endurance is back, and well, he's down. Adair, Aloth. He can't keep up.
Hey.
What are you doing? Okay, hit him then. Potion of power. Sly is still fine.
Hey.
We gotta get rid of the numbers here. What does she have? Push of power. One per rest. Oh, summons an Aja Beetle? I remember that thing. Average speed, probably be her last.
Hey.
Ugh. She's down. It's just him. He's not gonna make it through that. No way. He got back up again.
Hey.
And we disengaged. He barely moved. Damn it. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll kill them next episode, that's for sure. We were kind of close. We did alright for a while, but ugh. Thanks for watching. See you next time and when we destroy them. Endure, and enduring, grow strong.